Austin Matthews back after missing five with a knee sprain. The Leafs 2-3 without their top gun. And Toronto fans can window shop tonight with Patrick Kane reportedly available before the trade deadline. So it'll be interesting to see him. Here's Nylander in, and he scores! It's 9 seconds in, and he has the first goal of the game in back-to-back.
To a strong side. Here you've got Jake McCabe just stumbles and falls, and Nylander bounces it off the skate of Mrazek. Didn't panic.
Puck pushed up to center ice. Looking for it is Jason Dickinson. Your Yarncroft game back, gave it away. Here's a chance, and it's in, and the game is tied. A minute two in. Sam Lafferty gets it back.
Causes a little bit of trouble here, but Yarncroft just trying to control it. Didn't see that Lafferty had inside position on Liljegren, and it said at one end, good patience. How about that? Just holding.
Ninth of the year. Career best season for him. Here's Tavares in, and a glove stop by Mrazek.
Holy cow.
It might be one of those nights.
Trying to back the defenseman off.
Fired right back by Tavares. Shot scores! In off Connor Murphy.
Being aggressive. You win the draw, and look at Murphy. Kind of had nobody for a second. He ends up in no man's land. The forward is late getting Sandin, and just another good example of to throw the puck to the net. Murphy's looking behind him. He knows he's got Tavares looking for the tap.
Tavares will get an assist on that. As the Leafs regain the lead. And here's Marner going to the net. Slick boom! What a goal!
You went after the All-Star game. This is kind of like in the All-Star game where you don't worry about turning the puck over. You just try things. And how about this? Curls it to his backhand. Curls it around the defenseman's stick. And then just a perfect pass. If you're the goaltender, right here, look, it takes it to his backhand and then distributes it. No chance for Mrazek to get over.
By him, though, by Kurashev in. Kurashev with a shot again. Finds Sandin. Matthews gives it back. Dropped it off for Nylander. Here's Nylander up high. It does stay in the zone. And across, Matthews scores! And that's a beauty! Austin Matthews back and back on the...
That reverse as Nylander is able to keep it in there. A little bit of a hesitation. Domi's calling him offside instead of getting that passing lane. And how about that for Matthews? The stop, the quick move, the body. And that's when
26. And he has seven in his last eight. Here comes Anthony Seju. On 399 NHL points. Wraparound by Anderson. Leafs have won over 70% of the draws and another chance. Kerfoot on the setup by Marner again. On the door. Bunting with Nylander. Mentioned Nylander, fourth fastest goal in Leaf history as Domi works in. And Kurashev scores. And it's a one-goal game. And a trend of Leafs second period play has started.
Aside, now you've got a 3-on-2, and Nylander just over-pursues. You know, so often you turn the puck over, you try so hard to get spawn, get back to playing again, get your skating leg.
Maybe here, Tavares in front, and Mrazek.
Trust them and get them back out there again.
Kind of a get back to basics type of shift. Here's Kerfoot in front, scores! John Tavares from Kerfoot, and they restore
Tavares' line, and this is just a hard work play by Kerfoot, a no-look pass, a frustration play there. Mrazek gets caught in between. Do I go with my glove? Do I go with my stick? He gets neither. And the one thing you can't do as a goaltender is go the opposite side of the net where the puck...
Track it down. Blackwell hustled back. Nylander up with it momentarily behind the net. Now Matthews steals. Austin Matthews back to the line. Scores! A big blast by Connor Timmins.
Of the puck. Now you get it back to the point with traffic, and a seemingly innocuous play ends up in the back of your net. And I think those are the
one Yarncroft, Kerfoot, and the rebound. And Kerfoot put
line and just couldn't get the pass across.
Kept in by Sandin. Engvall in front. Oh, what a stop! Peter moved at least temporarily. 2 points ahead of the Tampa Bay Lightning back into second place.